Okay, we're here at Hockenheim again. I ran a race here earlier this week. Like I mentioned to me a couple times that some guys noticed it looks like I had the throttle assistance on, so I'm going to do another race here. I didn't even know what that was, but this is it here, throttle assistance. So I got it unchecked, and we're going to give her a run and see what happens. I didn't run it in qualifying, so I get a feel for what it feels like so far, but we'll head out to the track. This will be the first race running without it, and we'll see how it goes.
The track temp is 48 Celsius, 15 minutes. Okay, mate, get ready, relax.
Green, green,
go,
green.
Go, go.
Well, that wasn't a great start.
What on your left? Still there. Still there.
You're right.
Hold your line. Hold your
stay
line.
The right.
Still there. Clear left.
Clear on the left.
Gonna practice the starts a little bit here. Let's get our fast repair check just in case.
Left side. Hold
your
left. Line. Clear on the
clear
left.
On the left.
B3. Ooh, that's going to be a 1X. Been a rough first lap and a half here. Let's see if we can settle it down and get some decent laps down here. I don't think I have any pace to catch Augustin up there in first, but
just done a 134.95. That lap time was 134.87.
That one was a little better.
3.
Right side.
Far right. Clear to the right.
Clear on the right.
Around this guy is holding me up.
That's a new fastest lap for
Millie.
134.55. Well done, Rob. This is terrific. Exactly what we came here for. 10 minutes to go. That's 10 minutes left. Come on, just send it.
Easy, Jimmy, easy. Alright, we keep the pressure on, we can whoops him into a mistake. Oh, trying not to wreck. Not yet. A what? Oh. I'll go right after this.
You've just done a 135.50. Sector 3 is 0.6 off the pace.
Back to racing. We went a little heavy on the brake there.
Okay, Rob, that's half distance. Fuel levels are fine. Alright, Rob, stay close, wait for him to make a mistake. That lap was at 135.00.
On your right.
Oh, what's right. He doing there? Here.
Car on the side. Hold your line. Hold your line.
Still left.
Clear to the left.
Clear.
Nicely done.
Assuming he doesn't have a relative display.
Slow in, fast out. Keep the inside line covered.
We got that guy behind us.
You're back in second, good job. Awesome stuff, mate. Keep it coming. B2. That last lap was a 136.
It's gonna be a 1X.
That's 5 minutes to go. Come on, keep it together. We'll be on the podium here. Gap to
Benwick.
Behind is now
not the best race or laps I've run, but one more lap after this one.
Your last lap time was at 135.27.
And it's going to be another 1X.
There's 2 minutes left. 2 minutes.
Can't quite figure that corner out to get it.
You've used half your fuel. Lap down.
But it routinely, lap after lap.
White flag, one more lap to go. Keep going.
Okay, Rob, one more to go. Keep it together, we'll be on the podium.
Oh, last lap.
2.
Do it.
Nice one, Rob. Great drive. That's a podium. Flag.
Great job, driver.
Check that. Make sure I didn't run into Tristan. I didn't think I did. Looks like he just comes over into, I don't know if he thought he was clear or he had room. I'm as far left as I can go, and he just drifts over. Just one of those things, I guess. All right, he did a good job saving it. Okay, well, brought it home second. 4x. So, probably going to lose a little safety rating, but I think you should gain around 54 iRating. All in all, not too bad. Definitely did work on my starts with the throttle assistance unchecked. That was a pretty brutal start. Let's actually take a look at that. Oops. Lost 2 spots, almost 3 spots off the start. Oh, well, see you next time.